home. And I saw this broken-hearted sweet thing crying all alone. My tender heart was deeply touched at the sight of a woman's tears. So I said, hi there, as I pulled up a chair and I ordered us a couple of beers. We must have drunk a gallon of brew. When I looked at my watch, it was 2:30. And I suddenly realized I hadn't even called my wife. Knowing what would happen to me when I got home, I nearly broke my neck getting to a phone. And here's what I told her in an effort to save my life. Don't pay the ransom, honey, I've escaped. Considering what I've been through, I'm in good shape. Well, my wrists and ankles are a little sore from the tape. But don't pay the ransom, honey, I've escaped. Get tied up somewhere tonight on your way home, in a poker game or with a good-looking dame, and it slips your mind the phone. Don't blow your cool like a crazy fool and tell your woman where you've been. Your situation requires imagination, and I've got a suggestion, my friend. Tell her, I don't pay the ransom, honey, I've escaped. Considering what I've been through, I'm in good shape. Oh, my wrists and ankles are a little sore from the tape. But don't pay the ransom, honey, I've escaped. No, don't pay the ransom, honey, I've escaped.